get his game broken.
What?
Talking to my teammates.
Oh, okay.
Shots at me, miss everything. They shoot one bullet at my teammate, hit him. Makes sense.
That's the one you needed.
I just noticed, you know, I have a girl on my team.
Where the fuck is the door?
What about a door?
The Vahalla DLC is basically a roguelike mode. I can't find the fucking door. Oh, there it is. Right in fucking front of my face.
Slide.
You ever know what's on the other side? Yoink. Alright, which boss do we got here?
Oh, that's three teams!
Thanks, brother.
No, I don't want health restored. Fuck. Fucking shit. Okay.
Expects, so hopefully we get another heirloom, which I doubt I will, because I'm just not that lucky.
All your righteous haranguing about how
I have three chances, and it's a 1 in 500 chance to get it.
You never know, you might get lucky.
I did not know the consequences.
You would claim ignorance of the consequences of trusting a thief.
Blue-blue-gray, oh wow. Blue-blue-gray again, oh wow. Come on.
Whether you should have
I got a purple one now.
I certainly can't claim that you would have cared about them.
Yeah, no heirloom.
The power to kill Ares. And because you wanted it, everything is just.
Oh, am I close to Diddy? Am I getting close to Diane? Already?
I don't think you could.
I played a little bit of it.
Pretty sure he agrees with me.
So one statue, two statue, three statue.
Getting a choice regarding your fate must be nice.
Said anything to me within the last 3 minutes, my Discord crashed at some point and I just now noticed.
No.
Okay, good. 57. My other teammate just over 100. It was only 3 people. His Discord's messed up, or no matter what VC we're in, it shows that I have no mic connected on his end. So.
Alright. Thomas, it hot. Tell Dakota, I said hot.
Alright. And if you want, I could add you to a party with me and him, because we're going to be on Apex, so.
Oh, y'all using PlayStation?
Yeah, or PlayStation.
Oh, give me a minute.
Incoming Frostfire up above.
There we go. Alright, cool. Just join the party whenever.
Alright.
Behind you, idiot! On your right! Incoming charge!
You'd better hurry. Enemies will only get tougher the longer you take here.
Complete a bomb.
dummy!
Found in this desert. Just a bunch of kill-thirsty reprobates who can't seem to get out of your mind. Looking for an edge. Is this a game to you?
Used to that.
Hello again, Kratos. I have one last weapon to show you. I think you'll enjoy it, if that's the case. on you guard. Be ready.
Boom, Hoxon!
I see you, Kratos. One of the kind. Be ready. I yield.
Hard fought.
Let's see what your mind has worked out. When the evils of the box were purged, what remained was hope, which you chose to release back to the world.
Yes. After everything, you came back full circle to sacrificing yourself.
My death would have been just, but it was not to be.
Yes, you lived, and hope still lived inside you, from that day to this one. One might say you brought hope back to these realms after a long slumber. Box or no box, Kratos. Hope and fear and love and hate exist in every one of us. The question is, which will you choose to let guide your actions? Each choice we make shapes our world.
I see the truth of it.
And?
I believe I am ready to walk on the door. I remember how it felt to take that throne. All that it meant. And all that it did not. A god of war. God of pain. Of suffering. Of destruction. And Owen said I chase redemption. That I know I can never deserve. What does that make me? God of fools. A god of... hope. When all else is lost. Everything. And everyone. You became... There is no forgiving you. You chose! Should I have this same man? Should I sit, take, proclaim, lead, place myself in service? In service? Or should I lose everything and everyone? There's to be enough left inside so that I do not become you. I do not know. But I have hope. You are cruel and arrogant and selfish. But you are more. And that you have always been more than what others saw. You are more than that.
Looks like I missed everything. Did you find what you needed? Glad to hear it, brother. Well done here, then. So, what now?
Now? I believe... I would like to sit here for a while.
Well done, General. I have been down to the end. congratulations. I hope all Vahalla will make everything you need.
No, I can't choose. Oh shit.
Look who's returning from the front gate. Something must have happened.
I will join you.
I will try to do what people need.
Good. I'm very pleased to hear that. And you found what you needed.
I could not have done so without my friends. I am grateful.
Vahalla is at your disposal, Kratos. If you have more you wish to work out now or later, we will heed the call.
What is it, more? Into oneself, like serious path, a new appearance of armor, several Kratos mode, new game plus. Okay.
I hear you.
If Vahalla is offering some help, I take it.
Is that a key?
One from my past.
Did it unlock something important? Seems Valhalla thinks you have a story to tell.
Go!
Kratos, the key you found. Whose was it? What did it unlock?
It belonged to a boat captain I met during a battle on the Aegean Sea. His ship was part of a fleet under attack by a Hydra. The key unlocked his quarters, where I heard screaming for help.
Ah, yes. The story of your fight with the three-headed sea serpent. You impaled one of its heads on the ship's mast, was it?
Yes. But that battle is not why this key appeared. It is my killing of the boat captain for it that seems to follow me wherever I go.
Specific feats that Valhalla is prepared to reward, is it? I'm sticking around this time. So, this is what Valhalla made of your memories of Greece. What it'll cost you, I wonder.
That's the one you needed.